One is Yaz Apollo, owned by Mr. F. Watson, trained at Yarmouth by Mr. Mark Wallace, weighing 32.9. In two, Pedro Puto, owned by Mr. I. Batler. So Blue Artisan, most impressive with that 4.32 split when winning in the heats. Go-Go Sonic on the 26th of May really impressed me with a tremendous, beautifully balanced run, scoring a 28.16 from track 6. So the two principals look outstanding here in this year's Suffolk Trophy final. They're all safely loaded. The flag wave and the hares running. They're on its way for race 9. This is Truframe Greyhound Suffolk Trophy 2012. They're approaching and they race away. And 2, your early leader, ahead of 4, and then comes 5, 6. But 2, it is who's got the run as they race to the second. And 2, Henry Guto in front by just over a length. Ahead of Blue Artisan in 4, and then Go-Go Sonic in 6. The evens have it. 4 now, bandages on the inside, but they're bunching up. And as they come off the final turn, it's the favourite. As they race up towards the line, the Blue Artisan has won 4, has beaten 1, right on the jump the first. Williams, representing the winning connection pair of Blue Artisan, and a tremendous run from Blue Artisan there, and certainly didn't have it all his own way indeed. And of course, Blue Artisan successfully trained at Newcastle by Mr. Harry Williams. So the champion this year of the Truframe Greyhound Suffolk Trophy from Newcastle is Blue Artisan. Many congratulations. And our very many thanks to you, Mr. David Fermager, for your generous sponsorship of this race and a tremendous force in British Bred.